Hey guys, what's going on? I hope you're having a good time. You're enjoying your holidays if you have some. And yeah, the 50k special is done. It was quite the experience, very challenging. And I think for my videos, it went down quite fast from hitting the 50k, announcing the special and finishing the video actually. So yeah, and I have to say right away, I don't know what I was thinking, to be honest. I was expecting maybe like a handful of people wanting to do this collaboration with me. And not even 24 hours after announcing this, I already received between 100 and 150 emails, and this continued the whole week like this. So yeah, in the end, I'm very sorry for all the people who did not make it into the final video. I had to let the luck decide who gets in and who doesn't, so to keep it fair for everyone. But to make it up to those who didn't make it, I already sent you guys an email with a download link of the instrumental video version of me playing the song. And you can feel free to use it and make like a full collaboration video and upload it to your own channel. That's totally fine with me, and I hope you don't hate me for not ending up in the final video, even though you had the work and had to record yourself doing this. As I already said before, I wanted to do a little giveaway as an extra thank you. And I wanted to do like something special, something personal, not like some random stuff that you can buy in a store. I really wanted to give something back for this milestone. And I was thinking for a long time what that could be. The people who follow me on Instagram already know. But I thought the most personal thing would be one of my custom guitars. So this one that I also used in this video, of course, I'm gonna give randomly away. I mean, you know my channel, you know my videos. This is not a channel about making profit or anything like that. I don't think that's what black metal is about. I'm not about that either. And yeah, even though the channel and all the videos are monetized, since I mostly do cover songs, almost all the revenue goes to the labels. Because they own the rights of the song, and just a little fraction lands in my pocket, which is totally fine, by the way. As I said, I'm not in this for the money or anything like that. So yeah, I don't want to do like this typical YouTube giveaway, like you know, subscribe, do this challenge and whatnot, share the video, and we need to get 10,000 likes before I give this away or blah blah. No, I'm just gonna pick randomly someone. If you want to enter this giveaway, let's say just write a comment and let me know, like, who are you, like, what's your name, where you're from, and what are you gonna do with this guitar if you win it. That would be kind of interesting to read. Yeah, if you want to play with it, if you want to use it on stage even, if you want to destroy it on a stage or whatever, or just hang it on the wall as a decoration or something like that, that's totally fine. Yeah, I'm curious to know about that. Double your chances and do the same thing on the last video, and triple your chances and do the same thing with the last post on my Instagram. What the hell. Don't use any hashtags. Nobody cares about hashtags. They don't work anyway. Anymore, at least. So yeah, this is totally random. I'm gonna pick someone. I'm gonna pay for shipping and everything. So yeah, this is totally on me. I really want to give something back for this incredible milestone. Like, seriously, as I said before, I don't want to ramble on about things that I already said. So yeah, good luck to everyone winning this guitar. As I said, shipping is on me worldwide, no restrictions or whatever. And yeah, I think this will be the last video of this year. The next video is already waiting to be released in, I think, early January. So yeah, let's see what's that gonna be about. Thank you again so much for everything, basically, for watching my videos, for supporting the channel, for just being there, being an awesome community. I really like the interaction, getting messages from you, talking about everything. So keep doing what you do. I try to keep doing what I do. And I see you in 2022. Bye, guys.